Looks like it's about wrapping up there. We got an S train 13R coming southbound, about to pass through Fort Mill, South Carolina, and it's our line. Yeah. AC 4466M, I think's on the point. And it's locomotive 10,000, the first built set SD70H is mid DPU.
Big curb soon.
Oh yeah, I hear him. Bells are ringing. Here he comes. And that was Chinese Train 13R heading southbound through Fort Mill, South Carolina, NSR line. AC-44-66 on the point, and 10,000, the first SD-78s built. That's mid DPE.
Clear, about 4 mil, southbound out.
Thank y'all very much for watching this video, and God bless.